This original poster from the 1970s is a depiction of Jacques Cousteau's vessel, the Calypso. We flattened it out on a conservation linen backing at Posterfix. Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to Posterfix Studio. Today we are going to linen back a poster that shows a cutaway view of a ship. Linen backing is when we take a poster and mount it to a piece of acid-free paper and cotton canvas. This is good for flattening the poster when it needs to be flattened from damage, folding, or even rips. So let's take a look at this project. This poster came to us rolled. It has no folio creases. The image on it is a depiction of the Calypso. This is a cutaway map of Jean Cousteau's ship, the Calypso. And it's in very good condition in that it's never been folded, but it's got edge wear, and it's also got water staining down here. This is gonna get touched up. The poster is semi-glossy. I don't think it's a good idea to bleach it. So we're gonna linen back this poster. But first I'm gonna prepare a screen. I am now mixing the wheat paste, which will be used to mount the poster to the acid-free paper. It's also going to be used to mount the acid-free paper to the screen. What screen am I talking about? This screen. This large screen has stretched cotton canvas on it, and we're going to use this to linen back the poster. I start by laying out a piece of acid-free paper, which is the size of the screen, and dosing it with tons and tons of wheat paste, getting it all wet with wheat paste all over the paper and all over the canvas. Once I do that, I lift the paper onto the screen. Once the paper is on the screen, there's a lot of air pockets under the paper that have got to be rolled out. I'm taking a roller and I'm rolling out the air pockets to make the paper lie nice and flat. And that's it. Okay, the screen is ready. This Calypso cutaway will now get the wheat paste applied directly to the poster. We all know him as Jacques Cousteau. I remember growing up watching his television series, The Undersea World of Jacques Cousteau. It was a marvelously produced TV series that had the most beautiful underwater sea footage.
Plus the chance to listen to a French accent for over an hour.
Jacques Yves Cousteau was born in 1910 and died in 1997. And he was a French naval officer, explorer, conservationist, filmmaker, innovator, scientist, photographer, author, and researcher who studied the sea and all forms of life in water. He co-developed the Aqualung, pioneered marine conservation, and was a member of the Académie Française. Cousteau described his underwater world research in a series of books, perhaps the most successful being his first book, The Silent World, a story of undersea discovery and adventure, published in 1953. Cousteau also directed films, most notably the documentary adaptation of the book, The Silent World, which won a Palme d'Or at the 1956 Cannes Film Festival. He remained the only person to win a Palme d'Or for a documentary film until Michael Moore won the award in 2004 for Fahrenheit 9/11. Well, this Calypso cutaway is now linen backed. Several days have passed and we are now cutting down the poster. A meeting with American television companies, such as ABC, Metro Media, and NBC, created the series The Undersea World of Jacques Cousteau, with the character of the commander in the red bonnet, inherited from standard living dress intended to give the films a personalized adventure style.
I just thought it was to make it look more French.
This documentary television series ran for 10 years, from 1966 to 1976. A second documentary series, The Cousteau Odyssey, ran from 1977 to 1982 on public television stations. Well, that about wraps it up for today's Posterfix studio presentation. I appreciate you joining me, and I look forward to seeing your posters. Thank you.